Hi folks, Bassmaster Elite Series Pro Todd Faircloth. I'll give you a little tip here today about plastic chunks and jig trailers. Probably the Strike King Baby Rodent has become one of my favorite jig trailers. I use it a lot during a pre-spawn and winter time. I just like the flow of it. It's real natural looking behind a jig, and I don't thread it on. I actually hook it on the shank of the hook, and I'm gonna show you a little tip that I use doing that. I use this on this is a Strike King Bitsy Flip, and this is what I use a lot during the winter months. And I kind of customize this thing a little bit. Just kind of use your imagination. I come down here about that far down on it, cut it off there, kind of trim it up a little bit on the edges so it's more. And then I take, this is what's gonna save you a lot of time and a lot of jig trailers. You know, whether you're using this particular jig trailer or your normal jig trailers. I take a toothpick and I run it in the top portion of it, right? So, like that. Take a pair of scissors, clip it off on that side, and now I take the jig and I insert it right behind the toothpick there, and that jig trailer is going to stay on there for me for the biggest portion of a day. And saves you some jig trailers, saves you a lot of time. You know, we're fishing against the clock out there during the tournament, and if you can pick up a little technique or something that'll save you from getting down the bottom of the boat, having to tie something else on. But just wanted to share that with y'all.